Last time on Skyrim, Larry was in Windhelm, and according to the comments section, I made a mistake. Well, I mean, shit, I probably made a million mistakes, but specifically, the Blood on the Ice quest. As you can see, the journal entry is closed, but a viewer, don't know if this person wants me to divulge their YouTube name, but thank you, and you had indicated that, yeah, I fucked this up. So, the question is, and you know what is odd? I believe in the video, I'd indicated it didn't forge numbers, business ledger.
I won't deal in stolen goods. That's trouble I don't need.
Oh. So, I'd indicated, I believe, in the video where we were actually going through the quest, it didn't feel right. Something felt wrong. And clearly it did. It wasn't just an instinct. There was something wrong. So, how can we rectify that? I don't know. Does the game allow us to reopen a completed quest or a completed journal entry? Here's what I'm sort of thinking, viewer. I feel as though Larry should go release the previously arrested or convicted murderer, find the responsible party, and gut him or her. Is it you?
Need something?
Probably not.
Good to see you again.
Is it you? Probably not. So, yeah. One second. So, viewer, if I sound strange, it's because I've been sick. I went to a destination wedding, which was awesome. It was I guess it was kind of a vacation. For those of you who keep up with all of the other videos, you'll know that I quit my job to start my own company, and that was mostly due to the fact that I was extremely overworked. Like, let's just call it what it is. I was working insane hours for my previous company, and whatever. Fuck it. We're not going to bitch about the previous company. Well, we will bitch about the previous company, just not in this video. I'll do it on a Tales of Trainage. So, yeah, went on this destination wedding, got sick. Jaylu actually got sick worse. The difference is I gave my body a little bit of recovery time. When we were in Mexico, I did not just go balls to the wall the entire time. Whereas Jaylu, I guess she didn't really... Wait, who's this? I guess she didn't go balls to the wall, I suppose. Labia to the wall? Yeah, whatever. So she went labia to the wall the whole friggin' time. She did not stop partying at all the entire time, regardless of sickness. She just plowed right through everything. Which, I mean, good for her, right? But at the same time, now she's considerably worse than I am. She's still sick. I mean, I'm still sick as well, but I don't feel nearly as bad. My cough is mostly subsided, whereas hers is still pretty much full bore. And I think that not slowing down may have exacerbated her sickness. Maybe. I don't know. I don't know if that's actually a thing. But yeah, I did take some time off. There were a couple of days when we were there where I, you know, didn't drink, did go to bed early, and woke up late.
Gods gave you two hands. You use them both for your weapon.
Damn, Skippy. Probably not the murderer, though. Lalu. Lalu. You know what I'm saying? You rich? Rich? Well, whatever. She's fine. So, yeah, anyway, viewer, The question is, can we rectify blood on the ice? So the Butcher of Wilhelm is still at large.
You lost?
No. The fuck are you? Mew!
Welcome to the House of Curiosities.
Yes.
Offer a brief tour for a few coins, or you can browse at your leisure.
It's curious. Where were you last night, you cocksucking motherfucker?
My sister and I once traveled the world to assemble our collection. Such adventures we had.
Did you travel with your sister?
I don't.
Or did you murder her, you fucking son of a... I'm watching you.
It bothers me that fewer people come to Windhelm these days.
It bothers me that... No.
Need something?
How did you assemble this collection?
My sister and I inherited a modest sum of money. We decided to travel and seek out whatever adventures we could find. As we journeyed across Tamriel, we encountered tales of exotic and wondrous artifacts. We decided to collect as many as we could. My sister passed away some years ago, so I settled down here and opened the House of Curiosities. I think she would be happy to know that our collection has brought smiles to faces both young and old. A most pleasant chat. Until the next.
Viewer, what the fuck are we going to do? Actually, I know what we're going to do. I'm going to be right back. Fuck it. No time to drink, Larry. You have a killer to catch. You!
Name's Nils.
Yes, I'm Nils. You're fine. Name's Nils! I'm carrying some wood. Yeah. You and Larry both. So... What the fuck are we gonna do here, viewer? How are we going to overcome the injustice? Talos. Guide Larry through his troubled times. Help him catch the murderer. And allow him to murder the murderer. Because that would be awesome. Well.
Huh. Farm work is hard work. It's good to relax when I can. But I still have to listen to my brothers harping about injustices.
Agreed.
Of course working for Bolfried isn't my first choice. But what else can a Dunmer do out here?
Well. There's probably a lot a Dunmer can do.
Things have been a lot worse around here since Ulfric took over.
He is kind of a lazy bastard, isn't he not? Imperial armor. A game. Wait a second. Hello. Okay. Let's read this. Specifically, you can read this, viewer. Because I am reading one word per page. You can pause it. Oh. Baron Zaya. This is the uncle. Holy crap. Sorry, I saw the word House Redor and then I had to read a little bit more. But yeah, I'm not actually reading this. It's mostly just skimming as fast as I possibly can, because if you want to read them, you can pause the video. Also, viewer, how do you pronounce it? Do you pronounce it House Redoran or House Redoran? Or neither of the two? Do you have some weird, funky spelling that no one's ever seen or heard? Okay, relax, Larry. You don't need to start knocking shit around. The new Nissus Corner Cub has a special place in Larry's heart. He likes it here. Not gonna lie. This is actually probably his favorite bar.
It's not the cold of Skyrim that gets to me.
So let's have a sit. Have a drink. Money,
take a look.
Let's buy some mead. Buy some water. Buy some wine. Actually, buy a bunch of water. Ooh, baby. Fuck it. Sometimes you gotta buy the expensive wine. And if Larry finds another companion, I suppose he could give it to Lydia. Though, I feel as though Larry needs someone new. Not that there's anything wrong with Lydia, I'm just saying. I think it's time to, Ooh, wait a second. Jug of milk. Damn, Skippy.
If you need another drink, I'll be right here.
I feel as though Larry should find another companion. Or, well, whatever. You know what I'm saying, viewer. Okay, let's drink some milk. Bammo! Can we stand up without... Well, that milk's hitting you pretty hard, Larry. Around here since Ulfric took... Yeah. So, what do we do here?
I thought the Grey Quarter would be a haven for my kind.
No, we're not gonna ask him that, you wrong. Prick, Larry. Fuck. You ever think of moving to... Have you ever thought of moving to... Where are the Redguard from? Shit, brain, why can I not remember this? Damn it, viewer, why isn't this coming to me? Shit, I gotta look it up. One second. Hammerfell. Of course it was Hammerfell. How the fuck did I forget that? Actually, I know why I forgot that. My previous... Well, I didn't record this, but... When I played Morrowind for the first time, I was Khajiit. And, of course, Elsewhere. Is where the Khajiit are from, and that just sort of stuck with me. And it's embedded in my brain, and I can't really get that out. And of course, Morrowind itself, which I don't know. I can't. I friggin' love that game. That wasn't my first Elder Scrolls game. I played quite a bit of Daggerfall. And to be, well, in another sort of strange coincidence, when I was first playing it, I didn't even know it was Daggerfall. I was over at a friend's place who lives a long way away now. And he even lived a long way away in the first time that we were hanging out. He lived 13 hours from where I live right now. I was over at his house. And I can't remember what was happening. I think he was, like, hanging out with his girlfriend or some friggin' thing. And he left me at home. And, yeah, he just said, you know, go ahead, play whatever you want on my computer. This was many, many years ago. So we were both, like, tweens or some fucking thing. And, yeah, his parents just said, oh, here's a computer with a bunch of crazy computer games. His name's Robbie, by the way. I don't know if Robbie would ever watch my videos, but if by some weird, you know, the earth is a small, it's a small world after all kind of thing, shout out to you, Mr. Robbie. You know, yeah. So, anyway, I didn't know what this game was. I just saw an icon on the desktop and double-clicked on it, and it was incredible. Like, it literally blew me away. And I played it all night and most of the next day, and then, of course, we ended up going out to some weird somebody's farm. I can't recall much of what happened, except for Daggerfall, which is kind of odd. I do remember Robbie was the first person to introduce me to the Wu-Tang Clan, which I now love. All of their albums, they're all amazing. Fucking hell, viewer.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that.
What do you got for sale?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Both. Fuck that. That is some garbage shit. Hello. Holy fuck. Ebony battle axe. Oh, look at that. That is gorgeous. Especially when compared to the ebony hammer. Now, the question is, viewer, what are we current? Well, yeah.
What
are you wearing for a helmet right now, Larry?
Blade, come see.
Of course, you're not wearing it right now, but thoughts, Larry? Do you want the horned helmet? You there.
Metal hammered. The finest weapons and armor.
Yeah, we're doing it.
If you meet it. When in your travels, you need good steel. Send them my way.
It's not bad. Not bad at all. I feel as though this is a good purchase. May have lowered Larry's overall armor rating.
Name's Nils.
Yes, Nils. I still don't think you're the murderer. Fuck me, viewer. I'm tempted. You're hungry, you're thirsty, you're just a complete, total pile of shit. Let's drink some wine, eat a grilled leek. How does a guy reopen a quest? I think the first thing we need to do is release the captive. You! I'm keeping my eye on you. And you. Mm-hmm.
There's a beautiful sword.
Sweet. Like what happened here? Another killing?
Indeed. I thought you captured the butcher. You said the city was safe now. How could this have happened?
The killer must still be out there.
Obviously. We should visit the bloodworks to talk to Woundfirth. We need to figure out where the evidence went wrong.
Damn straight. Fucking A, viewer. And on that note, I'm actually going to call this a video because I want to encode and upload this one tonight. So next time on Skyrim, let's get to the bottom of this. Stay tuned.